Welcome to Wellbeing Week. Each day this week, the PE department are going to set you a different challenge. This is the first one. It's called the figure of eight. All you need to do is to pass the ball between your legs in a figure of eight as many times as you possibly can in a minute. If you haven't got a ball, perhaps you could try a balled up pair of socks, a rolled up tea towel, or to give yourself an extra challenge, a jug of water. Time starts now. One, two, three, four. It'd be great to see all your attempts. Send them in on video if you want to. Take care.